How about one more? So I know I haven't done this yet, but I'm gonna introduce the band. Right behind me, my melody mastermind and percussionist, Corey Style. Bringer of the funk and the bass player, Jacob Folliwell. And up here on your lead guitar and vocals, I'm Gregory Tolliver. Clock struck on borrowed time, casting shadows on the wake of another sleepless night. Around the mouth foams the aching taste of distrust left by the once great predecessor. His body was a canvas that only a select few besides himself could leave any sort of imprintings on. Listen to the disbelief like it's music to the death. The gift that never, never, never returns, but is always, 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 always close enough to be seen by the blind. The boy is gone. Jump from his skin, not because of the joyous return to his once righteous self, but because of the torment of his actions and thoughts, demanding he remember and never forget who he has deeply rooted his ideals towards. Or something like that, I suppose. The boy is dead. Of his never-ending faults, brought upon him by himself, without the knowledge of consequence, without ever thinking of, the boy is dead. Replaced with the letters of the image screaming, "Do you still care?" Tearing himself up night after night, plagued with the thought that one day he would pick out his suit and tie for a final celebration of sorts, a transitional period where he could go into the limitless, thoughtless void, where he could finally be content with himself and the image of you in his head. The boy is dead. We'll be right back. Thank you, everybody. We're the Roundabouts. Check us out on Facebook.